basically a couple years ago, the concept of smart architecture was born. And the premise was, ultimately, we realized that if you're going to put a level 4, level 5 vehicle on the road that drives itself, you need to make sure that the system is fail operational. Smart vehicle architecture is really the umbrella. Underneath it, so what we did is decided to split it into the three logical groups.
Aptiv is one of the very few companies on the world who cover the complete holistic system of the car. So we have the computing platforms, we have the sensors for perception, we have the power and data network, we have the components to set up the complete electrical electronic architecture.
So let's start with compute. The computer fails. And it's a critical failure, it drops out completely. What happens to an automated car? It has to be brought to a safe haven. So there has to be a certain amount of redundant compute that allows that vehicle for a certain period of time to reach a safe haven. That's the first layer on compute.
The network needs to be fail operational as well. And we need here the affordable redundancy, or we have a limited packaging room in the car. So we have a ring topology. And that means whatever segment of the ring is broken or not working, we can move the data the other way around. And that gives us a very efficient way of redundancy.
And redundancy is key. With two redundant links, if one link goes down, I still have a resilient network that can survive.
Everything needs to be supplied by power, all the sensors, the compute platform, all the safety and comfort systems. And we can't rely on one battery as we have it today. So we need to have two independent power supplies.
Where we ended up was a very intelligent dual power supply with smart fusing. So completely unique and will give us the affordable redundancy we need on power and the dual supply that we need for all the critical components. We are in a very unique environment here. We have very unique skill sets tackling a very unique problem. Unique equals innovation.